This is gonna. Oh. Okay, we got a decent.
Always gonna be dying.
A Master Gideon, a Kalari, and a Seraph. This is gonna be fun.
Don't say
And
nothing when you're constantly dying.
Challenge.
Oh, well, bro, I got
you gotta watch mid lane also.
That's what we got the Chimera for,
Fudge.
bro.
We are so gonna get our asses kicked.
No, I guess Ninja will go mid, I'll go left, and Murdoch, and yeah, you guys
That
can go
claw
left.
is gonna be a pain in the dick.
I got right lane knocked down, kid. I got this.
Let me lane with Belsifer. I
You're not taking
combo
left
with
lane?
him. I combo with with Murdoch well.
Yeah, but you're not taking left lane? Are you taking left lane or?
Do you not feel comfortable with left lane?
I don't give a fuck, bro. I'm gonna try it. I just won't do mid lane. I can't
All
do
right,
mid lane with
go
this
left.
character.
I'll go right with Belzifer. And we'll rotate over after we take the first tower.
All right. I just want to win. I don't care. Let's just do the right combo. I'm just tired of using my Feng Mao, dude. I'm sick of it. I want to play something else.
Well, now you got a reason to fly Feng Mao. Before, it's like, fuck it.
Well, I can't. I haven't bought it yet.
Oh, well then, you fucking up.
No, I haven't bought the Master. I don't have enough.
You should have been long about
I
that
know, but
shit.
listen to fucking Mem, dude.
Never, what? You. Oh, man. I never listened to that motherfucker. I'm like, alright, go home. Yeah,
I'm like,
whatever.
nah, there's no advantage at all for getting the Master. Don't worry about it. I'm like, really? Motherfucker.
Yeah, still an advantage. Shit.
I've had 80 something thousand like fucking like 3 times already in my account. Who's this? Who do I have?
I
Yep,
get,
we
got a Clark down there.
I got two. I got Seraph and I think I have Kalari.
Push up, push up,
Nah,
push up,
Clark's
Ninja.
right. That's Countess.
Ah,
Oh, that's
crap.
fine,
Sorry
that's fine.
about that.
It's alright.
I meant to drive him back, but couldn't.
Okay. It's all good. Well, at least we weakened him a little bit.
Now he's staying much more nicely in his tower.
Yep. Just softened him up for you so that he's got to go to base earlier.
That was Clara.
Oh, we're gonna wreck her.
Yep.
Focus on getting last hits on minions and Kalari. And I'll
Yep.
focus on doing the heavy damage to minions. Oh, she's already scared. She knows we're pushing aggressively.
Okay,
Look
half
how much
health.
health. She's already down to half. Get out, out, out. One minion, one minion. Push up, pull up, pull up. Oh, gank, gank, gank. Chimera left side. Oh,
Watch
we
yourself.
softened them. We softened them up. Look how weak they are now. Back it up, back it up. Our minions are too weak.
Got life steal. That ain't shit, though.
I need to get back.
Keep peppering that tower. Get back, get back, get back.
Fuck, no wonder man likes this character. Fuck, he's OP as shit.
Back it up, back it up.
Dang, so much for a softened up Gideon.
Oh, he's harassing you pretty good.
He's freaking amazing.
I think we're gonna take this right tower pretty quick, 'cause these guys are both squishy. Yeah, one teleported home already.
Dang, he's real good.
I'm out. We got more minions.
Oh shit.
You need help in mid, Ninja?
Nah, I'm out of it safely.
Alright, good.
But it was close.
Murdoch, go home.
Yep.
I'll hold the lane for a little bit.
get Chimera and Gideon mid.
Actually, can you rotate over mid real quick and help him out?
Yep.
I think we've got this lane sufficiently pushed.
Chimera is able heading towards the left through jungle. And now he's heading back mid.
He's trying to go mid. I'm gonna fuck him up.
Okay, peel off and rotate right.
Yep. Chimera up on
you. Chimera,
I see it. There's three on right lane right now. They're helping Kalari.
Come on. There's Chimera back to mid.
Yep. I see it. I might need to peel off here, or might need a phone home here in a little bit before he drops a rock on me.
Yep.
Careful, careful. Don't push up too hard. Alone. Kalari's there. Oh, fuck. I'm coming.
Ain't got nothing on me. Back up.
Alright, they backed up. Stay in tower till I come back.
Yep. Ain't got none. What's that fucking mark? Like, getting it. I fucked this shit up.
I know, but your health is super low.
Particularly,
I'm gonna need some help mid. Okay. Never mind. They fell back.
Belsifer, set traps if you got them activated. I'm on my way.
I'm returning to base from mid.
Okay, Belsifer, return to base. Return to base. I'm here now. Go ahead and return to base.
Alright. Returning to base. I'm back.
Oh my fucking god. You gotta be fucking shitting me, right?
Player went left jungle. Left into jungle, brother.
Source, call it out if you're in trouble.
Got ganked. I have it under control, it's alright. I'm going against three over there. Just push. You guys push. I got this. They're trying to come into tower right now.
Somebody on their way there?
We don't have nobody
got
on
my
left.
Ultimate.
Nobody on left.
Belsifer, back it up.
Any help on left?
I'm to, I'm tethered.
It's gonna take me a while to get there.
Ah, fucker dropped a rock on me.
Go ahead, help on left.
Oh,
Kalari.
No, I'm dead.
He ulted on me. Need help! Damn it, how many times do I gotta say it?
I'm too far in right lane right now.
You need help. Rotate left, Ninja. We're ping for help. Because we got a Kalari that's just, or I mean a Chimera that's sitting there at green buff.
Too late. We're good. What's the gank?
Don't push. Got your buddy.
They're pushing me
get
now.
Get back, Source.
Yep, back up.
I'm backing up.
Right here.
Body blocking the minion for you.
Yeah.
Source, get the heck out of there.
What you want, bitch? Kalari's here.
I got her off you.
Thank you.
Yep.
I got a phone home here in a little bit, so can you back up into tower? Yep. Actually, I'll help you pepper him a little bit.
I'm back out there talking to you.
Can you call lanes when you say that? Because I thought you were... That was the source.
Nice.
I'm dead.
Fuck.
This is trade.
She disappeared on me.
Alright.
Haha, dumb bitch. Suck a dick.
I got my ult.
Alright, well, I've only got one hero over here left lane, so right. They gotta be somewhere.
Alright,
one dead.
Phone home.
One respond.
There's two.
Keep pushing that minion wave up, Belsifer.
Yep.
What happened, Ninja, over there?
We got...
You get ganked in mid?
No, left.
But, Source, you need help in left?
I'll be alright. I'm good.
Oh, well, you're gonna need a retreat if those that Countess and Seraph come after you.
What the fuck are they dropping rocks?
Come up behind me.
Yep.
Kalari's over there. Source.
Back up.
I see it.
Belsifer, Kalari somewhere.
Yeah.
Yeah, hit it back to
front of us.
Going back.
Oh.
We got Chimera on
pushing the tower.
Right there.
Alright, we got it. Back up. Let's take this minion wave and let's get out of here. Help mid.
I got mid.
Okay, we'll go, one of us will push mid.
I can push mid. Okay. But we need someone on left.
I got it. I'm back.
I gotta go back for health.
Okay, go back. Source, you alright?
I'm good.
Alright.
What the hell?
Well, you're solo there, so I'm just worried.
No, I'm good. Is it that hard to believe that I'm alright?
No, it's not hard to believe. I'm just wondering. Because you're quiet.
Yeah. Trying to take care of business.
Ah, fudge!
I know, I'm just playing defense. I'm not trying to push nothing.
Mid needs help or no?
Mid's got three heroes on it, so yeah. But mid's also
Belsifer,
toast.
Can you go mid? I'll hold off right a little bit, and then and then come back to right after you push it up sufficiently.
Yep. I knew that was gonna happen.
We got Kalari. We have Sarath.
What lane is Kalari in right now?
They're all mid. They're mid jungle.
I'm gonna come in behind for Seraph.
Watch out behind you, Bell.
Never mind.
Bell, what are you doing?
Back in the tower. Back up, Beefy. There's two.
Back it up. I'm gonna trigger my ult.
Fuck.
Fuck, they triggered it. Where are you right now?
Mid?
You're gonna get me. Fuck. I'm coming to mid.
Keep coming.
I'm running. Fuck, they slowed me. What direction do I need to run?
Anywhere but towards me.
Alright, we took mid.
Nice, right. You got Kalari.
I
She's
got
1
both.
HP. Nice. That Kalari is dumb.
Going at it, huh?
And Countess.
She pushes too hard.
Three.
Source, get out of there.
What the hell was I thinking?
I don't know. You got caught up in my awesome
moment. I'm gonna tell you what. somehow, I don't know if it was a glitch or what, fucking he was hitting over there. And I'm looking at the blue fucking thing. I'm like, oh shit, we're attacking. We're gonna keep going, okay.
Oh man, that's funny right
now.
Now
they got fucking left tower almost, fuck.
Oh
my
god.
That's
cool, they got three dead. They got three
this
dead.
This is gonna be a very long
oh,
round.
Oh, that's funny. That's funny.
Yeah.
Okay, they're reviving.
It's a good thing I got here in time, Source.
Oh man, that was funny. I took out two of them and then sniped the last and fucked the hell.
I went push mid tower. We took mid tower.
Yeah, well, watch out, because you guys are set up for ganking on that middle space between the towers.
Oh, I got a way out.
Fuck, I'm dead.
Top of that. Pushed up enough, let's back off.
Chimera.
Right side's getting pushed. I'm going right.
Right tower.
Yep, I'm about to get on that.
Are we pushing them? Okay. Yeah.
Go after the Chimera.
Fuck, damn it,
he got it. He's out.
About to... Yeah.
Get out of there, Source. We have no minions and...
What the fuck him up.
On my way mid.
I'm 3 seconds from mid. Careful, left is heavy.
Yeah. We got one headed mid from left.
Right lane's clear. Oh, there he is.
Get her. Dang. Oh well. At least I got two of them. That Kalari is a real pain.
I'm dead left, right. Damn it. Push way too far. Oh, I'm stupid. More power. Bad man, it would have been a different story.
Very nice, guys. I'm headed right.
There's Kalari, shit. Yeah, take a tower, bro. I sacrifice my life every time.
We got Chimera over here. Chimera's heading back.
Oh, you let him go!
Get eyes on.
Our Chimera let her go. My god, he had the perfect position on her, too.
Oh my god, man. Could have at least got eyes on. I could have sniped her ass. Don't push too far right. Push up
Roger.
To the middle,
yeah,
a little bit past,
and then
I'd push that right there, but back off past that.
Well, I'm on my way back to left. They're pushing it hard. They want that tower, dude.
Pushing mid.
I'm headed left with you, Greystone.
Two mid, two left.
Alright, I'm headed back mid. Need some help in jungle over here, Greystone or Twin Blast?
Kalari, Kalari on me, Kalari on me. Where'd she go?
Dang.
Fuck! God damn it. Disappeared again.
Source, I just saw you shoot your ult at me.
No, she was here. It fucking disappeared on me. Fucking annoying as shit.
I need help. Left lane.
I can't help you. Come on, get back, get back.
Shitty fucking Chimera.
Can you ult on her?
I just ulted.
Get Chimera, get Chimera.
Oh, okay.
Chloe's ulting. Nice. No ult for you, bitch.
I'm headed right.
Watch out with Sarah.
Right's good.
Stay alive.
7, 6, 5 seconds.
I'm by myself again.
Alright.
Don't die over there, Source.
You left me.
We got Chimera over here, right.
One more way.
Yeah, I just broke his attack off.
Come to me.
I'm falling out of here.
Yeah, you don't want none.
Very nice.
Fucking hell.
Sorry, Beefy. Fuck me, I got a Gideon over here. Ulting on me.
Yep. Dub Dub's over there, coming in your way.
I got two headed this way.
There we go, nice guys.
That's what I'm talking about. Teamwork.
Go get health. Don't overextend. Fuck it, fuck it, fuck it. Go health.
On my way left.
We lost left tower.
It's alright, it was weak, it was due to be taken down.
Come back to right.
Sarath is getting testy on right lane.
Yeah, I'm going there, I'm gonna pop her one. Knock her down 100 pegs.
Chimera's near dead. Careful.
Kalari.
God, our Chimera is dumb.
Mm-hmm.
How do you fucking play a jungler and go 2-4?
Horrible Chimera.
Twin Blast, you may want to get out of there. We got no eyes on that jungle. Beefy, you good?
Yeah, I'm good.
Nobody right lane. Never mind. Shit, there's
get back,
three.
Get back, get back. I'm gonna pull. I'm trying to pull you out, but I don't think I can get there in time.
Nope. Just fall back.
I was way too far from you, but I was the closest person to you.
All good. I had to say something. I had to say something. Oh, man. Like, nobody right lane. Nope, never mind.
Yeah, don't push up. Don't push up lanes anymore alone. Because we're at an even standstill.
I'm on my way mid.
Are you close enough to be able to push that minion wave back, you think?
Yes.
This comer is so fucking stupid.
We're gonna need to defend left.
I'm on the right lane right now. Belsifer, come the right lane with me.
I'm dead
still.
We
got Kalari in the jungle. By Chimera.
Left lane, left lane. They're pushing the tower hard.
Yep.
How many enemies are visible right now?
Two. And I've burned them both. Walkers.
It's a trap. I'm not falling
for
that shit.
We need him. Someone mid.
I'm on my way mid.
I gotta go back. Put some points.
That was funny. They lined up for me, and I just burned them both down. And then Source came along, was like, double tap, double tap. Night, night.
Let's take this mid tower out. Me and you, Belsifer.
Alright. Shit. Fuck him back here.
Stand back a little bit further from me, and watch a wider angle for ganks.
Yep.
We need to get right covered.
Come right here. And Gideon.
You can kill Gideon, right?
Yeah. If I don't die.
I'm trying to get him off you. Yep.
You guys want me to push right now, or?
Yeah, by all means.
Alright, I'll head that way.
Fuck, like he ult triggered my ult. I need help getting out of mid. Source coming
Roger,
to me.
Incoming.
They're easy pickings right now. They're just really, especially that Chimera, Kylari is super squishy. Oh, that Kylari is 1 HP. Can you can't ult on her? Nobody's got ult for Kylari?
Nope.
No.
No.
Alright, let's
see. Escape.
She's right jungle. You guys got right?
I'm on right side. I'm here now.
Alright, I'm going back to left. Just to try.
I'm back.
We got Kylari and Seraph center.
Got that, Beefy?
Yep, I'm here now.
Alright.
I'm just pushing minion ways back.
Yep.
Mid is heavy, real heavy.
Mickey Boo. Left jungle. Left.
They're rotating left. You're about to get ganked, Source. Get the fuck out of there. Like, ASAP, don't even look back.
I'm not trying to get out of there.
There's like five going over there.
Well, this way.
What's up, bitches?
There's like so many fucking on left lane right now. And left jungle.
Yep, there's three in left lane.
Take advantage of that. Go mid.
I'm pushing right.
Oh, the right lane.
Yeah, I'm pushing right all the way up. I'm gonna take this tower probably.
Hey, squishy bitch number two.
Where'd she go?
Over the lodge.
Got her.
There we go.
Now we can push. Now we push like a motherfucker.
I need help getting out. I'm probably gonna die.
You're on the whole other side, dude.
Yep, I know.
Alright. Let's push this second tower here, guys.
Lars mid.
Nice, nice.
Let's get back. Belsifer.
I kept them distracted on left side, I guess, and
you could probably push that one if you want.
I don't think we should push that, especially
push
not
mid,
with
push
Gideon
mid, push mid.
Get back, get back.
Push mid together, all three of you.
Yep.
Going away.
Right side's real it's safe now for now. I'll go right. You guys keep pushing that mid.
We need wards to make sure we don't get ganked here, though.
Yeah.
Get out of there, Source.
Nice. She's alone, she's alone. Back up. Back up, back up, back up.
Lars here. He's on me. Damn it, she got me. That jungle right there.
Can't believe that Kalari's going positive. I've killed her nearly like three times.
Fifty seconds on a respawn.
I'm dead.
Damn, Source.
We made it far enough.
Back. Yep, fall back.
Yeah, we pushed good on that one, though.
That was a very nice push.
Yeah.
Took me positive KDA.
Yep, I'm out. Keep them busy with minions.
Now I have to completely rehash my entire deck.
I took right side tower, it's gone.
Nice. Very nice.
Right now they're like, what the fuck just happened?
Mm-hmm. Probably getting pissed.
They're about to be like, shit, we done gone fucked up. It's over. I just got one layer of crit on. So, yeah. They done gone fucked up.
I got
looks like he's trying to push me.
Alright, I'm taking right.
Mid.
We need someone on left to push out there.
Ew. Hold on.
What's sad is they still have more kills than us.
Yep, they do. Oh, and our Chimera's gonna die. Because that Chimera keeps feeding them. Oh my god, you fucking idiot. What are you doing?
Alright, what are we pushing? What are we doing?
Push lines up. Then I'm thinking Orb Prime.
Yeah, I could probably challenge Orb Prime right now. Kalari's in mid, she's probably super squishy.
I'm gonna gank, they're trying to gank me.
I'm on my way mid. Get out of there, Source, get out there. As fast as you can. Oh god.
I should help you a little.
Make it.
I'll burn one of them, maybe
oh,
two.
Oh shit, I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead.
Got one. Get over here, bitch.
Oh
my god.
I'm gonna get them to recall
now
here.
Gonna make their push now.
Well, now I'm hitting the tower.
That's
keep hitting that tower.
It's too late, he's dead now.
I'm not.
Hey, you're dead.
I'm on my way over there. Oh, there baby! Go home, go home, go home, go home. Go home. Go home. Right now.
By the hair of the chinny chin chin, dude. Oh
my by the God. Hair of the cunny cunt cunt.
Oh my God. Wow.
I cannot
That's
believe
how a redneck does it.
Intact.
Get out of there, Beefy.
Nah, I'm fine.
Right.
You're gonna get ganked.
Nice ult, thank you.
Yeah. Try to hit him, I missed. That's right.
Alright, if you guys get right, I'll head mid.
Yeah, we got right.
And if we can get some wards out in jungle, that'd be great.
I think the last hit I did on that son of a bitch was a crit.
Yeah, that was a hard one, bro.
Pretty just enough distance where he couldn't hit me, but I could still hit him. I was like, yeah.
That was fucking epic, dude. You were so dead.
I know. I was like, fuck it, I'm gonna die.
Watch
I'm
out
gonna
for
fight
that Gideon,
him.
Beefy.
Yep, I'm on my way out.
He's nasty.
Oh, you don't want none of this? Look at that shit. Alright, pull back. I gotta go home. Yep.
Alright, we need to defend left.
Be careful, because they got two close
yeah.
air
yeah.
coming.
Fall
they're coming.
Back.
They're coming.
On far
I'm
left,
left.
He's gonna die. That Chimera's gonna die. He
oh,
can't.
Yeah. He's gonna get.
Yeah.
Left lane. Getting hit hard. Left
yep.
lane. Holy shit.
Yep.
How he's
way.
Over there. Ninja's over
Chimera's
there right
gonna
now.
Gonna die. I'm gonna watch this bitch.
Hey, Murdoch or Lucifer,
yep.
come with me to Orb Prime.
Yep.
Nice. That saved me so nicely.
My cakes.
I can get started.
We got two mid.
Two mid.
Make sure
can't
you
start.
Bulsifer. I'm here already started.
Oh, okay. Well, shit, man.
I'll come over there in just a sec, help you
we
guys
out. We don't
need
you. He's already down to 20% health.
Watch out, Gideon incoming for you guys.
He's dead.
Oh, he's right there.
All right,
oh,
nah.
man. Push up.
Need to push mid and
yeah.
left.
How much are you critting for right now?
426.
Crazy.
Mm-hmm.
Come on, Kalari, pick us.
Pick somebody. Oh, of course.
I got the fucking
Kalari
Chimera.
Got a kill. Shut up, oh my God, Raves.
Yeah, you don't want none of this.
Time for you to run there, buddy boy.
They just surrendered.
Damn,
they
what
surrendered.
The fuck?
Surrendered.
It's like, you
yep.
got your butts kicked.
Yep, they surrendered. And that's how I do it. You like
Even
that build?
Kills, I'm impressed.
That's a good build, huh? I wasn't even done yet, neither. I still got my one little upgrade on crit, and then my blade of a quarter throw on too. I'll do like 500 and so like 600 with a Orb Prime crit and every time, just 600. Blam! Blam! 600, melt.
They knew
melt,
it was over
melt.
After we got Orb Prime.
Yeah, after I fucked up that Gideon, they were like, oh shit, it's a wrap.
Alright guys, I gotta go.
Alright,
see ya.
See ya, buddy.
Alright,
I'm gonna make a deck tweak to Howie and then I'm
User
good for another round
channel.
If you guys are.
I don't know what hit him. Oh, there's more coffee.